So I'm here with Austin Bell. He's a member of the Cowlitz Black Bears, also part of Dallas Baptist University. And Austin, first question I have for you, you know, at Dallas Baptist, you guys play against some pretty good competition. How'd your season go, and kind of what was your experience for this year?
It was a great experience. So I actually transferred from the University of New Mexico. And if you transfer from D1 to D1, you have to sit out a year. So this was my redshirt year. But, you know, I learned a ton. I made a lot of jumps, I think, as a player just from Coach Heath and just all the guys and getting to watch and getting to, I think, just play at a better level of competition overall. So I took a lot out of that and just really excited to get here and get playing and try to put it all to use.
Yeah, so, I mean, here you are with the Black Bears for the summer. What is your goal? What areas are you focusing on for this summer?
Really just trying to get where I'd like to be at the plate, you know, trying to drive the ball, trying to stay kind of up the middle of the field and in the gaps, and then trying to work on my short game as well. I don't know if, you know, you guys have noticed, but I'm trying to lay drags down, lay pushes down, and really try to just excel in that aspect of my game as well.
Mm-hmm. You know, and to get better, you know, you have to have that drive yourself, but you also have to have someone behind you kind of pushing you, motivating you. Who in your life has been that inspiration, that motivator as you've grown up and play the game of baseball?
Man, I could go on for hours, I guess, but I would say absolutely my dad and my mom. You know, they have, I wouldn't even be at DBU if it weren't for them, encouraged me to, you know, take the jump to transfer and do all that stuff. And they've supported me and just, you know, it's been unreal with, you know, just the support and how they've pushed me to be able to, you know, get to where I'm at now. I would absolutely would not be here without them. So,
yeah. And then, you know, kind of looking at as you've grown up and look over the years, a lot of players will look at different players at the major league level and kind of maybe not imitated them, but kind of took in their work ethic and their kind of their motivation that they have. Is there a player you've looked at and said, you know, I kind of want to be in that same mold?
You know, I like the smaller dudes, I guess, because I guess I fit more into that size range, and just so I really like to watch Altuve and guys like Adam Eaton. I think Eaton especially, you know, just they play the game hard, they play the game right, and you know, just watching them play and, you know, seeing myself, you know, in the mirror just kind of makes me feel like, you know, I can do this, and it's just, as long as I do things right and play the game hard and, you know, get my work in, you know, I can be in the same level as they are. So,
you know, and baseball is a game of routine. You do the same thing day in and day out. Is there any routines you have or even superstitions that you might, you know, have as well?
I don't know. I like to do everything the same way every game day. I like to, you know, I got all my game day gear. I put it on a certain way, and then when I get in the cage, I do the same stuff. Start with, you know, tee and try to stay up the middle and opposite way the first few rounds, and then just make sure that my swing is really grooving towards the middle and that I'm not getting around balls and hooking everything. So,
and last question I have for you, you know, here at the Black Bears, a lot of kids come out. I'm sure wherever you play in college, there's kids everywhere. What advice do you have for those kids as they're looking at you and wanting to play at that same level?
Swing it, I guess. I mean, you know, if you want to get it to the level, you really got to put work in and stay extra in the cages. And, you know, when your friends are out doing stuff, maybe you got to sacrifice a little bit and, you know, get your schoolwork done and then make sure you get extra swings whenever you get time. And just, you know, if you want to be here, you got to work for it. So I guess that's my advice for them, is just, you know, enjoy it. It's a lot of fun. And there's, you know, there's a lot of worse jobs that you could have, I guess. So just enjoy it and enjoy the work and put the time in.
Awesome. Well, thank you very much.
Yeah.
Thank you.